Hello, in this video, you will see how to convert a PDF file into AutoCAD drawing. First of all, you have to download AutoCAD 2017. After you start AutoCAD, go to New Drawing. Then, go to Insert. And press Import PDF. In the command bar, press F to choose the file option. Choose the PDF file you want to convert. Just keep the default settings and press OK. You can see here the converting process. When things are done, the drawing is then ready.